Welcome back to Barbecue at Homes. Today, we're jumping into our Thanksgiving leftover series. What do you do with those leftover mashed potatoes? I mean, it's great. You can go in and reheat them again the next day with gravy. But we're making mashed potato cakes on the Blackstone Griddle. We put on some leftover ham, some bacon, some cheese. It's going to be awesome and it tastes delicious. Let's get it.